idea where I am. Last I remember, it was hot and dry. Now everything's covered in snow and it's freezing. Albuquerque, Santa Fe, Roswell. What's this though? I could be in New Mexico. I could be in Arizona. No idea. I have nothing. I don't know what that red zone means, but I'm not gonna go that direction because it's probably radiation or something. Off into the fog I go. Well, made it to the woods. Looks like it's a little warmer up here. Just gonna pick up some basic supplies. I really don't know what these flowers do, but cotton makes cloths. Make bandages from. Craft wooden club, gather wood. I need to craft a bow. I came up on a nice little place to make a nice little camp, nice little shelter. Just go up here and shit. I gotta go. Well, I managed to clear out the zombies. They did quite a little number on me, and I'm really down on my health here. Oh man, I could use a first aid kit. Come on, give me something good. What we got here? Oh, we got sunglasses. shotgun receiver, empty can, shotgun stock. Take those. And I'm gonna craft. I'm gonna go ahead and craft my guy a cowboy hat. Because why the hell not? And I'm gonna go over here to him. The sunglasses is gonna put them on. Alright. I like how my club's just a tree branch. What we got here? Potato. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Okay. So I'm going to put this in the cooler because I'm going to use this as my base. For now, anyways. Okay. That's in there. We're right here. We can move the bodies and stuff. I don't want this dude in here. Oh, wow. Steel arrows. Yeah. Thank you. So if he had 9mm rounds, where's the pistol? What is this? Got a pistol grip. Okay. Okay, well. This is what I have going so far. This is going to be the perimeter of my little base. As you can tell, I'm not done putting together the perimeter. And I gotta build it up. And I gotta turn it to stone. I mean to iron, I think. Let's see. Yeah, it takes away iron. A lot of iron, actually, for one piece. But it's probably gonna be, I don't know, 2, maybe 3 high. All of that, so I have a lot of work to do, but now I do need some wood, I think. Let me see. Yeah, one piece of wood. I'm gonna get me some wood. I'm gonna store my stuff in my chest, and I gotta go loot. Because I have to craft this. Okay. Oh, because I have to, go get me some food and some water, and hopefully I can find a first aid kit, because 38 health is not good. But it's starting to get dark, and I might wait till sunrise again. Not totally sure yet. Yeah, so that's what's going on at the moment. Timber! Up. In case you're wondering what I'm doing back in the snowy hills here, that plane that I seen this morning dropped off loot. This little rabbit. And I'm hoping that I can get to it without dying. Hoping. Always good for arrows. Yep. Always good to have those. Oh. Is that it? Oh my god. Run, 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 run. I have no idea what was in it, but it looked good. So, my base has been breached by zombies in my sleep. And he's inside of my. I need to put some doors on there or something. But I can't see him. I have no light. Takes a long time to get anything off of this though. Just need one stone, come on. One stone. God, oh God. Run! Run, dude! Oh God! I can't see it! I can barely see. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I gotta go, I gotta go, I gotta go. Oh shit. Oh my god. I don't know if that was wolves or coyotes. Man. Well, made it back up to my base. And there is one of the fucking zombies. And he is going to die. Fuck you. Come fuck with me in my sleep. Where the hell did he go? Oh god, that noise. Why is it dark again? The fuck is it? Oh my god. Whoa. Get one bang, son. Oh my god. I need some guns. I need some fucking guns. What the fuck is that out there? This is the moonlight. The sun is about to come up. As you can see, it's raining, it's cold, I'm off going to loot, and I had to stop and build a fire. Have to go. Let's go. Well, it seems I have encountered a flaming zombie here. No folks forgiven. Stay down, fucker. Poor bastard. Nothing. Fuck, man. I'm already 76% wet. Or whatever that fucking stands for, I think it's something like that. And I think if stuff looks like this, it's radioactive, not positive. But, let's see what we got here. I've seen this sign before. Now, everything's covered in snow. It's freezing. Albuquerque, Santa Fe, Roswell. Crazy. So it looks like we have a change of scenery here again. Back to the desert. And the rain just stops. That's kind of cool. This is a good rock right here. The darker rocks are the better rocks. The aloe vera plant. I hope it just gave that to me. Another one up here. There's one right here too. Oh yeah, aloe vera is good. Aloe vera is very good. I guess all you gotta do is hit them too. See, the desert, people think the desert's not resourceful, but it really is. I have no idea what this is. Is it petrified wood? The desert is. Oh my god, they're following me. All this up now because I don't live in the desert and I don't know when the next time I'll be around is, but there's got some places to loot here. And had more people on a server, this would be a good little town, man. Look. Lots of zombies though. Okay, well it's on day 7, I've got a strong feeling there's going to be a big horde coming after me on this day. So I've changed my base to the shopping center, super center, whatever you want to call it, supermarket. And I have these fucking spikes all the way around this bitch, these big old heavy spikes. And hopefully, man, I just left my front doors open too. And hopefully, that'll hold them off. I'm not sure if it will or not, but I'm not thirsty. Go ahead and refill these while I'm here. Okay, let's go. Gotta go. Near death experience. I'm freaking hungry. This dude's just starving lately. So yeah. I'm hoping this will work. I'm gonna drop a couple more of these right here in the front and lock myself in this bitch. Yep, I hear him. Shit, I hit myself on it. Everything will work just fine, hopefully. Put these on there. Water. Water. Wonder if this horde's gonna come. I hope I don't die today. It's lonely in here. Is it beginning? I didn't think about the roof. But they have to get through the spikes to get to the ladder to get up on the roof. And then they gotta cut through the... But I think you can cut through just about anything. Fucking Hulk smash. Fucking zombies these are, I tell ya. They fuck you up, man. They definitely fuck you up. I'm just waiting. I've kind of barricaded myself in so I can't get out. So... I'm hoping if I can't get out, nothing can get in. That's what I'm hoping for anyway. Well, still my seventh day on this land. I have no idea where I am. I don't think this glass is gonna help nothing. What the? How many times I gotta get rid of that glass? Shit. Well, I earned a trophy, Henry Ford. Whatever that means. It looks nice out there, but I've got myself blockaded in here. So I can't get out. So I think I'm just gonna sit back and have a beer. This is beer right here. I got a nice buzz. Have another one? I think I'll wait to have some more. See what happens. Alright. Still nice and quiet out there. On day 7. It's my last line of defense. Everything outside. Just got a couple things here. Come in the front. If they can come in the front. Come over on this side. This is a back door back here. There's a room right here with a door. It's right there. Got that there. It's kind of fucked up. I got the back more blocked off than the front, but alright. I'm getting to think I'm just paranoid. I don't know yet. Put down campfires, I've worried a lot when the sun goes down so I can see a little bit better around the whole place in here. Given by these zombies. Yeah. Here the back is now looking at this shit. I thought we just went all the way across. Yet. They're still all over here. At the moment. Oh my God, that is not good. Why won't y'all die? What? Where the fuck did you come from? Oh my God! I have no idea where this one came from. There's one in here. We might have glitched in here. I really do not know. But I have to find out. Not good. Look at this shit, man. They just ran right through it and tore that shit up. That means I could probably get out of here. I think I should get out of here. The fort did not work. Oh, that's not good. I just wanted to get out of here. Oh, zombie. Oh God. Oh no, I'm infected.